lunchbox.
Your lunchbox.
Oh, that reminds me. What were you looking for again? Oh, right, Dad. Well, the security office is the most haunted room here by far.
Okay.
You can't walk past that room without some kind of spectacle trying to skewer or pickle your organs.
Oh.
We should go check the security office again. See if anything's afoot. Coolio, let's get moving.
So it looks like there's gonna be only certain rooms. Oh wait, hold on.
Yeah, there's a drawing of me. Wow. Kids love drawing me. They were fascinated with me. How many eggplant men have you seen in your lifetime? To be fair, you were in a dumb bear suit most of the time. Well, you're just a scary fuck then.
Right.
Oh, don't be jealous.
Already been there.
Ah, look who it is. The rabbit.
Nice.
I swear, so many damn kids drew that fucking fax. Kids are simple creatures. They're like damn robots, MG, and would raise a sharp thief. Hey, Freddy's head. You know, they used to give these to night guards. A defense mechanism to fool the robots into thinking that the night guards were also robots.
Did our character ever work as night shift?
Well, of course we know that. We wore slutty mascot costumes every fucking day, didn't we? There's the bear himself.
Uh-huh.
I swear, Freddy's only invented him so they could have a bear that could compete with our Fred Bear. Recoloring him banana yellow and calling him Golden Freddy was a massive fuck you to Henry after we refused to sell the Fred Bear character. Stage lights. Fun fact, if you flash a really strong light in a robot's eyes, sometimes they scream in agony. Works anytime you find yourself cooped up in a dark space with only yourself, a robot, and a flashlight.
Alright. Alright.
See, that's what I find strange. You'd think that with all of the faceless bodies that there should be more faceless body heads lying around. What? Nope. Only complete heads. That she can. Sportsy. That she can.
Damn. That got real. Having fun? No. I should have said yes. good move.
Look, Sportsy, it's the facts. Did I ever tell you about the time I...
Yeah, I know. I know.
You're no fun.
Why? Why throw him in the Grand Canyon? What was the point of that?
You even see a robot effortlessly pick up and fly an entire table while chasing a night guard. I remember old Annual O'Hanlon, always drunk on a job. That bastard. Anyway, Bonnie fucked the table and him, and crushed him flat.
Damn.
Made him rip and funk.
What the hell?
Okay, it's office time. Sportsy.
Mm-hmm. Nothing here.
Let's wait for 10 seconds or so. Maybe something paranormal will fade in.
Clown. Alright.
There you have it, old sport. Something paranormal.
Why do you slip in like that?
Hey, Golden Bear Ghostly. Are you a dead child by any chance?
Oh, great.
Me. My voice. Oh, good lord, you're one of mine, aren't you? Well, yeah, okay, fine. I may have snagged a few kids, but my pal Henry was even better at it than me.
Huh?
What? Oh. No, that's not Henry. Oh, boy, here we go.
I didn't kill anybody. Okay.
Just stop fighting us, you ghostly golden testicle. You saw Sportsy on the news. Oh, sport. Since when do you own your own Freddy's restaurant?
You're Jacob.
Wait, that can't be right. That would mean... What Freddy the Lost Soul feels like. Oh. It feels kinda nice.
Does it now?
When he said, oh, it raises some concerns. Well, about some of the stuff Henry told me. These kids are just like you, Willie. They don't have good homes. Well, families like we do. Look at how happy they are here. Don't you want them to experience this forever? I mean, yeah, he did. Do you think he was kinda wrong? What do you say, man?
Nothing. Nothing. Sorry, I'm rambling. It's time for me to go. I have a restaurant to run.
I can't believe you didn't tell me about that. Did you buy the Start Your Own Freddy's Kit 1993 edition?
No.
I see. Out of curiosity, whose head did you stick up on the sign? Very vanilla choice, old sport. Same as most of the Freddy's locations, though, I guess. Pretty legit. Oh, by the way, I'm just warning ya. Those tapes get a little strange later on. I might have lost my mind while recording those.
Oh, great.
I should probably add, that kid said he recognized my voice. I'd be a little more concerned if I were you. No, you don't get it. The reasonable part of my soul is here. What? The feral side is still out there. If that kid recognized my voice, Reality Dave is still lurking around. And if he found your pizza place, he's probably trying to find you.
Huh. That's what I
good,
thought.
Good. So, what's next for us? I guess I'll just stay here. Alone. Time doesn't exist here anyway, so who cares, right? You will.
A month's time?
Shoot, old sport. I sure can, sportsy. Leave it to me. I'll know exactly what to do by the time you get back. That's me, Useful Dave.
Useful Dave.
Why, sportsy. Good luck running your new Freddy's joint.
Yes, I would like to save, please. So I'm level 3, at least. That's something. What's going on now?
Why, hello there! Welcome back to the Start Your Own Freddy Fazbender's Pizza Kit 1993 edition. You've launched your own mediocre pizza joint and you have somehow got an entire month without burning it down or flooding the place with our cheese. Freddy. Now, it's time to expand, baby. Business is hard. Taxes are lame. Don't be a fucking square, man. Go order Freddy's issued own guy from Afton Robotics. What better yet?
Really?
The black market. Own guys come in all shapes and sizes. They all have phones for heads though, before you ask. Every location has one. Even that one doggo location. All phone guys are made from 100% recycled spring-locked Freddy's employees. So don't worry about animal cruelty. Rest assured. Most of these men were probably dead before they got turned into living phone people. Everyone has their answering machine wiped repeatedly, so they won't be able to remember anything about their past lives. Mostly. Also, if you decide to loot away and murder any children, turn off the security cameras first, or at the very least, remember to crudely paste a picture of your janitor over yourself in the CCTV footage, so he gets mad for the crime instead of you. That's all for this tip. Remember to smile. You own this fucking place.
Nice. So we get the phone, we get to have a phone guy. can't pause anything. Nice. I like how he just slides. Now we have tables. 1 month later. Well, here we are. We're back at your very own fast food pizza joint. It's the last day of this month. Check up on how Corona's getting on. We haven't been here in a month? What music would you like to play in your restaurant? Surprise me.
Hello?
Channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications. from Upland. In the comments, leave a suggestion to